From your Cape Coral News team, just minutes after our 6 p.m. newscast aired last night, a report exposing a drug dealing problem at a downtown apartment complex. Well, neighbors witnessed another deal go down in that parking lot.
NBC2's Dalia D'Ambra is in front of the Cape Coral Apartments on Southeast 46th Lane, where police were out again last night right after our story aired. Dalia, it sounds like neighbors have police on speed dial now.
Yes, Peter, it's actually the people that live in the condos directly next door to this apartment who are staying extra vigilant. And they have photo proof of what they reported to police was a drug deal. And those detectives from the Cape Coral Police Department told the people that the people in the photos they took were already on their radar.
And I showed him the photos that I took of this drug deal going down, and he immediately knew who this person was. Says, I know who this person is, and I'm going to be taking care of it. We have eyes on this place, he said.
So there's a bit of comfort in that? Maybe?
Yes, there was a lot of comfort in that.
The first time Michael Lanner and his wife have felt at ease in over a year.
I've had enough of this. 2 weeks ago, there was a very large police presence. In fact, I went out on the porch to take a look at it, and the officer says, get back in the house.
Yesterday, they saw our broadcast about undercover officers busting fentanyl and meth dealers next door. But no sooner had the report aired than they witnessed the same suspicious activity.
He jumped out of the car, and I noticed the two of them standing right there in the corner of this unit and exchanging something.
Do you feel that drugs are being dealt out of that apartment complex
I
on
do.
A regular basis?
I do.
Cape Coral police say they are aware of reported incidents and have operations ongoing to keep dealers off of the streets.
We know where they live. We know where they're traveling to deal.
I spoke with the managers of this apartment building today, and they told me over the phone that they do run thorough background checks on all tenants and have actually evicted some individuals for doing illegal activities here. They say, unfortunately, though, there's nothing they can do about people coming onto their property in the parking lot or the breezeways to deal drugs. I'm live in Cape Coral, Dalia D'Ambra, NBC2.